Hello, everyone. I'm DV National Commander Butch Whitehead. VA recognizes and is responding to the issue of harassment and the need for greater respect for all veterans at their facilities. Veterans have the benefit of a richly diverse and uniquely bonded community. We must look out for one another, just as we did in service. All veterans should receive health care in environments that attend to their dignity, safety, and privacy. VA is ours, yours and mine. We have a duty to change the culture that allows for inappropriate conduct to other veterans, VA employees, or guests. Too many men and women have reported experiencing sexual harassment while at a VA facility. Sexual harassment can include catcalls, whistling, inappropriate remarks, or physical contact. This is simply unacceptable. The following video, produced by the VA in support of the National White Ribbon Campaign, aims to eliminate sexual harassment, sexual assault, and domestic violence in VA healthcare settings and communities to promote a positive change in the culture. Sexual harassment must not be tolerated. We all play a part in putting a stop to it. Our actions and our words go a long way in making sure all veterans feel safe at VA facilities. Always remember, respect begins with each and every one of us.